Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters. Claire, we lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Barry, there's something right there.
I've been waiting for you.
Wait. Well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Westers.
Any luck?
No. No sign of her. What could have happened? Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
Claire? Why would the boss come here?
I don't know. Neil just does things sometimes.
What?
Again. It's like she's got eyes everywhere.
Something's not right about this. Be careful.
This is Neil's. That's nice. Where's Neil?
If you want to see him again, you'll have to brave the scaffold of the gods.
We've gotta hurry. Neil needs me.
He needs you?
Let's search inside.
Доброе утро, товарищ. Этот светлый день предвещает светлое будущее. Опохмелитесь, помойте руки и в столовую.
Retinal scanner? In a factory? God damn this!
It's not gonna let us through. Which means we need someone else's eyeball? Yay. Follow me.
On my way.
Ugh. Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory.
Check it out. It's got a key in its beak.
Thank you. Follow me.
On my way.
Follow me.
On my way.
Follow me.
On my way.
I don't think we should go any further.
Right. No sudden moves. Let's back up and think this through. Could be useful.
Stay there.
Roger.
Follow me!
On my way!
This might work back at that retinal scanner.
I don't know why that makes sense, but somehow it does.
Moira, look. Inside that corpse. Is that what I think it is?
What's this supposed to be? Looks like some kind of body part.
There's a map here, too.
Here's where the waterways under the factory connect to the tower. Where that asshole statue is blocking the way in.
You know? The gods punished Prometheus by sending an eagle to eat his liver.
So... ah, now I know what this is supposed to be.
Neil, where are you?
Neil? What about the girl? Ugh, it smells like cow shit.
They must have kept animals in here. It's a butchery for killing livestock.
How many frickin' filet mignons do you have to make to produce this kind of blood?
Thanks.
Stay there.
Roger.
Stay there.
Roger.
Follow me! On my way!
Stay there. Roger.
I see something in the tank.
This should do it.
Fucking statue!
And we all had a blast. Come on. What the hell is he saying? Follow me.
Follow me. It's not possible. You too? Come on, let's just get out of here.
Claire, this is it! The waterway that goes to the tower!
Overseer's been watching us every step of the way. But if she thinks we died in that explosion...
We gain the element of surprise.
We're so close, Moira. I can feel it.
Neil and the girl weren't in the factory.
No. I should have listened to you. Neil didn't write that message. He couldn't have.
Ow!
Who are you? What do you want?
Put it down!
Fuck me. Is he with TerraSave?
I not know this thing you are speaking.
No bracelet. Why don't you have a bracelet?
Do I look like a woman to you?
Holy shit, old man. You don't know what's going on? You've got to get out of here, before it's too late.
Never! I stay my home. Now go away! You people come to our beautiful island and take everything away. Whatever bad things happening now, do not ask me help. Go die, Roland. This one was mine.
Stupid dinosaur. I'm... so sick of men like him.
You mean men like Barry?
You say, hey, let's turn left, and he goes right, just so he can feel like he knows better.
Yeah, my big brother was like that growing up too.
I fuck up that one time and... Oh, I didn't need his help to feel bad.
Come on. Thank you.
Shit! Come on! We must have reached the tower by now, right?
I think so. What's this?
Looks like a grave.
I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on her. Let's look for a way up.
Still no sign of your boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend.
All right. Shit. Look, there's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. Got it? End of discussion.
This list. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold Terra Save out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
I've isolated the best candidate.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of... What did you...
Well, you wanted an Ouroboros sample. Now you've got it, lapdog.
You don't know shit about me.
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down, but he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
A monster like you could never understand.
Claire? Are you crying?
No. I'm just learning to see a little more clearly. Neil? Neil!
I did what I thought was right.
It wasn't.
Back. I failed Lansdale.
Saves you!
Trusted you! TerraSave was built to save people! In the goddamn name!
We save people!
have her now.
I have what I need. Nothing will come between us now, my sweet. You and I will be good friends. We'll know each other inside and out.